You'd think it might be a dangerous practice for a bevy of mannequins to start protesting against their own jobs with so many other lovely characters ready to jump into their shoes. However, the picketing in this case seems to have full public support. The models are indignant about the offer of Russian furs for sale in a New York store. This is a strike with a difference, and no blacklegs. Relief for an isolated lighthouse. A loaded plane takes off from Sydney or